Very good evening to all of you. Myself, Dr. Muhammad Ali, and I'm representing Iqra University, Karachi, from Pakistan. So today, I would like to pay a special thanks to the UTM and Connecting Asia, and thank you, Dr. Imran, for inviting us and allowing us to discuss Iqra University and to build a collaboration with the other university on this wonderful forum. So without wasting further time, I would like to give you a brief introduction about the Iqra University. Iqra University started their operations 18 years before, and we are not too old university. We are quite young university comparatively the other universities operating in Pakistan. Iqra University belongs to the private sector university, and if you talk about the number of students, we have given a graduation degree to more than around something 30,000 students, and currently we have around 14 or 15,000 students enrolled in different faculties. So the mission statement of our university is quite clear, and we offer certain what we can say opportunities to our students in order to learn with the PhD faculty members. In later my slides, I would like to tell you that we have a largest number of PhD faculties among all private sector universities in Pakistan. So moving towards the mission statement, for the vision statement, we transform the lives of youth through world-class education at an affordable price. The affordable price, I would like to mention here, we have state-of-the-art technology available among all the campuses. We have smart boards, we have a wonderful, highly equipped sports system, sports complex, each and everything that we have, which we offer to our students with an affordable price. I must say that our university offering very low price to the students in every domain. I mean, in every, not even, we have a similar kind of fee structure for business field, for engineering, for media studies and other domains. So the next, please. Okay, next, the key management of Iqra University is Mr. Huned Lakhani. He is the founding chairman and founding chancellor of Iqra University. Then we have the chancellor, Honorable Ms. Iram Lakhani, and our vice chancellor is Honorable Professor Dr. Wasim Qazi. Professor Dr. Wasim Qazi, he is the vice chancellor and the president of Iqra University, and under his leadership, Iqra University is growing day by day, and we are progressing wonderfully. And later I will explain you some facts of the Iqra University that we have achieved under his leadership. Iqra University also has wonderful core competency among all other private sector universities. We also believe in the practical application of the theory, and we provide a platform to our student to build their entrepreneurial skills and their corporate skills as well. So if you talk about the global ranking, before coming to here in Malaysia, we got a wonderful news from QS ranking that Iqra University got 264th position. This is the first time we have entered in the QS ranking. And it's a big achievement for us. Why? Because if we talk about the other universities in Pakistan, there are 29 universities in Pakistan who are in the QS ranking, and four only are in the private sector side. So Iqra University is one of them, and it's a very young university which is now in the QS ranking. So not only global ranking, we also have some national ranking as well. We feel proud to say that Iqra University is the ranked number one university in private sector of Pakistan, which is declared by the Higher Education Commission of Pakistan. We also got full marks and got ranked number one. Another CIEC evaluation committee, which ranked us Iqra University as the ranked number one. Concerned with the global climate change and other things, we are also the among best business school who offer the eco-friendly environment, and we also are listed in the UI green metrics. So Iqra University has multiple campuses. Why? Because we want to give the education at the doorstep of the students. Since our university is in main in the Karachi, which has the biggest population of Pakistan and some metropolitan city, so we all have opened our different campuses. So if we have main campus, north campus, Gulshan Airport, and the another part of the Pakistan is in Islamabad, which is the capital city. So we have another campus there. So Iqra University has not too long journey in the education system, but I must say that we have a wonderful team, we have wonderful management, we have wonderful leadership who has actually taken us to the highest level of the education. If you talk about the departments, we offer bachelor's till PhD programs. We have business administration department, we have FEST, that is Faculty of Engineering, Sciences and Technology. We have media science department with fully state-of-the-art technology available there. We have health sciences department in which we offer pharmacy, human dietetics, doctor of physical therapy, and we have going to another start for the MBBS program. We also offer scholarships to our student irrespective of the numbers. If a student falls within the given criteria, we offer number of scholarships to the student without having any quota system. We also offer a learning management system for our students, and we have the virtual learning environment system for our student as well. So the particularly talking about the foreign collaboration, Iqra University has more than 100 collaborations globally with the universities, and I have mentioned some of the you can see the logos of the different universities. These are just the examples. If I put all of them, it's gonna be take too long. So all okay. Some universities are from America, Europe, many of them are from Asia Pacific side as well. So we have corporate connections. Our students are actually our strength. So you can see the achievements of our student. I have deliberately add this slide because what we consider that our students are our strength. So we should praise them, and we should show to the community that our students are progressing very well. So we have other facilities as well, the sports complex, we have smart boards, we have largest book available, not only physical books, we have digital books as well, and we have certain, you can see, please next, the research journals, we have a research culture. These are the four research journals from Iqra University which are highly ranked by the Higher Education Commission of Pakistan. And I would like to also mention here that some of journals have already applied for indexing in the Web of Science and Scopus. So thank you very much for giving me the opportunity, and we look forward to collaborate with all of you. Thank you.
Thank you very much.